in United's terminal, Terminal 3. We'll be arriving from Salt Lake. It's actually midnight. I'm gonna hit the restroom real quick. Okay. Delta Sky Club looks nice. Got a Shake Shack. Like I said, it's midnight. We were actually delayed an hour just sitting there on the plane before we even took off, on top of the time that we already waited in Salt Lake. Apparently one of the pilots was lasered by someone on the ground. Big airport. This is just Terminal 3. There's another Terminal 4. It's just as big, if not bigger, actually. That's where American's at. Jet blue. Can you call IT or whole other side there. What do we got here? Exit. Okay. Baggage claim is way down here. Okay. I'm just going to take the elevator. Elevator. Elevator baggage claim. Let's see here, baggage claim. Yeah, terminal 3 is real easy. So it's terminal 4. Let's see here. Here's baggage claim. How long will it take? Then we'll do ride share. There's a look at the escalator. There's a look at the bottom area. Here we go. Just right outside baggage claim. You don't have to go too far. That's good. New modern airport. All right, guys, that's going to conclude this episode from Phoenix.